But I kill your heart. Aw, fuck off. I'm going up here. Ow. Don't know what I meant to be aiming for. I'm aiming for something down there. Bam. Kill that there! Ow, fuck off! Okay, apparently that's what I had to do. I was just killing those because they were getting on my nerves. Portals of darkness. Ow! I'm trying to go through your portal. Goofy! I was about to say Donald, but no, it's cool. I actually know what I'm attacking. They look like dark. Just see eyes. I found Goofy, right? Can we just kill him now? We don't need Donald. Donald's useless. Another thing! This looks important. Let's blow it up! Spinny spins. Okay. Bad head. I'll knock you on the head a bit. You mind not doing that? I'm taking damage. Another dead head. Donald, Goofy's gonna be dead. Donald's not here. Heal yourself, you fella. You don't know how to heal at all, do you? Am I meant to go in your mouth? Yes, I am. Did I just go straight through? No, I didn't. I mean, it pushed me back a bit. Portal of Darkness. It really? Because it didn't look very dark, it looked very colourful. Damn it! Damn it, Donald, why did you have to have the worst of all? Heal Goofy. You better. Fuck off. Leave your purple fire in your arms. Wherever you keep it. Okay, so where's the light thing? There it is. Be quick. Important stuff, blow it up. Bang. Explosion. And then spring powers. Okay, Anselm, I blew up one of your heads, now time for your jelly face thing. Big thing! Big jelly thing! Kill the big jelly thing! Looks important. Spam it with attacks, it's important to have some... It has some sort of importance, kill it. Explosion! So many slow-mo effects. Or I can just do an attack and look awesome. Well, relatively awesome. Oh, you're awake again, are you? Good to see you again. Glad you're back. Can I kill you again? You're hiding inside that big thing's stomach, you fell end. I'm sure you didn't taste very nice. So considering he rejected you, kind of like, no, indeed. Wow, this is taking, like, no time at all. You're really weak. Now heal me, someone heal me. Oh. Thank you for the heal. I'm guessing that was an elixir or hyper. You're dead.
Is this the answer? It can't be.
Ooh, you actually can't see much there because of the explosion. Hey look, a ton of light. Thought you wouldn't see much of that. Guess he was wrong.
It is futile. The Keyblade alone cannot seal the door to darkness. Kingdom Hearts! Fill me with the power of darkness. Supreme darkness!
You're wrong. I know now, without a doubt, Kingdom Hearts is light!
Stop staring and keep pushing!
I can't...
Don't give up! Come on, Sora! Together we could do it!
Okay.
Now, Sora, let's close this door for good.
Close that trap.
But...
Don't worry. There will always be a door to the light.
Sora, you can trust King Mickey.
Now, they're coming.
Donald, Goofy, thank you.
Take care of her.
Thank you.
Remember what you said before? I'm always with you too. I'll come back to you. I promise. I know you will.
So to interrupt this beautiful scene, it's time to say goodbye to Kingdom Hearts 1. This beautiful song is simple and clean. I don't know if it will tell me if I'll let it play. If I have to play it, I'll do something that I will. I'll make sure I keep things ready. But yeah, this is the one true ending to Kingdom Hearts 1. But because of all the stuff that I did off screen that made me that behind me, things I did, the secret bosses and all the bits I did with the Ultra Keyblade, there is a secret ending I have unlocked. And we're going to watch that, and it's going to tell us what's the next step for Kingdom Hearts. My next step is Chain of Memories, and then I'll go from there. But the next step is to continue on, I suppose. I'm gonna let this play out. And probably, I don't know if I'll skip the credits or not. But I wanna say thank you very much for watching. I know it's not a lot, but it's enough for me. Because this game is quite close to my heart. It's a good game. It's not actually my favorite game. Thank you very much. See you next time.
Now what do we do?
We've got to find Riku and King Mickey.
But, where do we start looking for that there door to the light?
Huh? Huh?
Pluto?
Hey, Pluto! Where have you been?
Huh?
Gosh, that's the king's seal!
Hey, have you seen King Mickey?
Yep.
Guys, let's go!
Remember, Sora, you are the one who will open the door to the light.